Good morning, students of Standard 10. Today we are going to discuss topic Human Excretory System from Chapter 1 Life Processes Excretion. Human excretory system, it comprises of following parts. Students, human excretory system, it comprises of following parts: kidney, ureter, urinary bladder and urethra. So we know very well that the main function of the human excretory system is to excrete out or remove the nitrogenous waste material, that is urea, in the form of fluid via urethra. Kidney, it is a bean-shaped paired excretory organ. The structural unit of kidney is nephron. Nephron purifies impure blood. So students, kidney is actually a bean-shaped paired excretory organ. So students, you can notice here also that it is bean-shaped structure. And the structural unit of kidney is nephron. And the main function of nephron is to purify impure blood. So students, here in this picture we can notice easily that it is the diagram of a kidney. And students, here if you will concentrate, then you can also notice here nephrons. So students, nephrons forms the structural unit of kidney because huge number of nephrons are present in the kidney. So students, we can say that kidney is made up of nephrons. And the main function of the nephron is to purify the blood. Ureter, it is a paired tube-like structure which carries urine to urinary bladder. So students, you can notice here that ureter actually is a paired tube-like structure, and the main function of which is to carry the urine to the urinary bladder. Students, in this picture, if you will notice, then you can find the ureter. Students, this ureter is the tube-like structure, which is actually two in number. Each ureter is attached to the single kidney. So students, here we can notice that there are two kidneys. That is, a pair of kidneys are present in human excretory system. And that is why we can find two ureters present. So this is the first ureter and this is the second ureter. So students, you can notice that the kidney is being connected with the ureter. So students, this is the kidney and this is the ureter, which is connecting the kidney. Urinary bladder. It is a muscular bag like structure which stores urine temporarily. So students, urinary bladder actually is a muscular bag. Which stores urine temporarily. So students, in this picture, if you will notice, then you can find the ureter and which is dumping the urine to a muscular bag like structure which is called as the urinary bladder or simply bladder. So students, here this is the urinary bladder, which you can see here. It is muscular because it is made up of muscles. And it stores urine temporarily. So students, the urine is stored here. And this urinary bladder can store approximately 700 to 900 ml of urine in it. So students, we can say that the capacity of the urinary bladder is 700 to 900 ml. So students, beyond 900 ml, the receptors which are present in the urinary bladder sends the impulses to the brain that the urinary bladder has been stored with urine which is exceeding 900 ml of urine, and as a result the person goes for the micturition. So students, micturition is actually the process in which the person releases the urine. So students, micturition can be defined as the release of urine via the urethra. And students, micturition happens only when the urinary bladder exceeds the normal capacity of the urinary bladder to store urine, that is more than 900 ml of urine. And even the urine is stored here temporarily. So students, that is why it is said that the urinary bladder stores the urine temporarily, because after exceeding the urine volume of 900 ml, the urine is further released via the urethra. Urethra, it is an aperture by which urine is expelled outside the body. So students, urethra is the most important part of the human excretory system, in which via an aperture urine is expelled outside the body, that is urine is released outside the body. So students, here you can notice the urethra and even the urinary bladder. The urinary bladder, when exceeds 900 ml of volume of urine, then it is discharged or it is expelled outside by the help of a tube-like structure called as urethra. So students, you can notice the urethra here, which is a tube-like structure. Students, now let's discuss important question. What is artificial kidney? The use of machine to filter the nitrogenous waste product from blood is known as artificial kidney. Thank you, students.